consonants of different musical instruments. A modern interpretation of ancient style. Eternal music of the steppe. Its history is endless. Watch the sound of the great steppe on Kazakh TV.
Kazakh music is divided into several schools of music, from Altai to Atarau, and the music of the Kazakh people from China is full of longing and warm feelings. By Mukhamit Mukhatayuli is singing a song of the Kazakh people who live in Altai, Tarbagatai, and next to the Ili. The compositions are full of longing, suffering, hopes and sense of longing of people who live far from their motherland.
The Gül Gül Jamalay is a folk song. I grew up listening to folk songs since my childhood. I listen to Magawya by Mukhamit's songs a lot, and a song from there has a sad melody. If you think life is short, when you are young you have courage. 25-35 years, and what a pity about the age of 15. They just came as a guest in our life. I think this song is written here describing a man's life and history.
Say
Each song has its own history of appearance. The song Two Sisters-in-Law by Tanjarik Jolduli have the same composition. And the previous government of Kuomintang in China persecuted intelligent Kazakh people. How many people spent their lives in the prisons of Tarim? And Tanjarik is a poet who had spent his life in that prison.
Шөнгәне улы ақын Таңжарық Жолдыл атамызды кезінде жалған жаламен түрмеге түсіп, абақтыда жатқан кезде жазған әні.
The song Two Sisters-in-Law was written by the great poet Tanjarik Jolduli, who was sent to prison for false slander. When he was in the prison, one day he saw in his dream his relatives, children, and how he missed them. His two sisters-in-law took him away from the hills in his dream. Then he wrote a song for them, Two Sisters-in-Law.
Негізгінің тарихы сол сағынышты білдіреді, ауылды, қос жеңгесіне деген сағынышын, елге деген сағынышы жатыр бұл әнде.
Көп заман көкіріп қау, жер байланып, еріксіз. Елден алыс оу, жер дайданым. Адасқан ел жұртынан шерлау тәкең, Салам от жет ау жылдау кен дайланым.